So, Nep and family have arrived to a closed factory for Avenir's work. You're happy as usual. Hey, you can do whatever you want.
I sometimes admire your free nature.
In any case, what's this about being called to this kind of place?
It's been a while, folks. I'd like to have work done again from you.
Hiya there. You must work a lot. Don't get burned out, you hear?
Do I look that busy? I've been taking my breaks quite liberally.
I wish I could take breaks when I want to.
Well, most of our work is handled by machines, so things are easy. Now, getting back to business, let's get right into the subject. As you can see, it has been years since this facility was in operation.
So, what are we doing here?
There is a certain item we have not recovered since the closure. We want you to find it and bring it back to us.
Is that it? Wow! It sounds even easier than before!
It does, doesn't it? Well, on the contrary, there's monsters there now.
I see. So you need us to go in and take care of that, too. So what's this thing we need to recover? It sounds pretty important.
It is a certain ore. We call it the Lastolite. Just 1 gram holds energy to power a game console for 10,000 years. The excavation of it is difficult, so we'd like to recover what we have.
I've never heard of such an ore before.
Lastolite? I've never heard of it too!
If it's that great, I would at least know about it.
Well, of course. We held monopoly of this ore. We did not disclose it for the sake of holding full control of it.
Well, if it's that super, do you mind giving us a small wee bit? Hey, Nep, no fooling around now.
But Iffy, it can run game consoles for 10,000 years!
It's like the magic power we gamers were looking for all our lives!
Well, if you would like some, I can certainly spare a small bit.
Really?
Yes. We were able to work efficiently because of your work the last time. As long as you keep this a secret, I don't see any harm sharing a bit.
Yay! I thought Avenir was kind of blah, but Ganache saved the day.
I'm happy to know that. Now, we don't want to waste time here. Please take care of the order.
Okay, leave it to Captain Nep and her friendly crew.
Sure, Captain. Lead us to the depths of the ocean.
What?
Why did the entrance close behind us? Ganache, what's going on?
Oh, my bad. I must have pressed something. Well, that's not quite true. I shut it for my convenience. I'd like to ask you all to satisfy the hunger of the monsters there.
What do you mean?
Hey, what? Why? I'm not gonna go get your precious ore if you do this.
I'm surprised you've actually believed what I said. Of course there's no such thing as an ore that can house that much energy.
What? You tricked us? But why?
I already know you are assisting Xion of Passay. I assume you were trying to get information on our exhibit plans, no?
Iffy, they knew all along!
I can't believe they knew about this.
We would win, regardless. But I'm the careful type, you know. Now then, I don't have much time, so I need to go. Farewell.
Wait, Ganache!
Well, looks like the way out is sealed tight.
Lizzie, what's gonna happen to us?
Well...
I'm sorry.
This is all my fault. If I didn't suggest taking Evanir's work, this wouldn't have...
Oh, come on, gals. What's the matter? This isn't like us. It's not like we can't get out. Let's just try to look for another way.
Neptune.
Nep is right. This is a large area, so there has to be a way out. I'm not one to become monster food. Let's go!
Thank you.
prepare to meet your fate! Demon Flames!
Where's the patient? This may hurt a bit.
Who wants to take me on? Taking this serious?
What are you doing?
Yeah! Prepare yourself! Yeah!
What are you doing? Here I go! Do you want your shots?
What? I'll finish this. That easy. It's my turn. I got you.
I can't wait. Do you want your shots?
Who wants to take me on? Taking this serious? Leave it to me. Out of my way.
What are you doing?
Not bad.
This may hurt a bit.
Who wants to take me on?
Leave it to me.
I perish. Not bad. There.
Where's the patient? Do you want your shots?
So, who wants to get beaten first? This.
Not bad. I won't lose here.
tricky.
You have to be nice
to
girls!
Who wants to get beaten first? Prepare yourself!
I can't wait! Change time!
It's my turn!
Okay, I'm gonna go. There!
So, who wants to get beaten first? Large Delphinus!
Who wants to take me on? Cross combo!
Okay, I'm gonna go! Guard Strike!
Who wants to take me on? Now's the time to switch!
Leave it to me! Right!
May I begin? I'll take good care of you. Run.
I can go anytime!
First.
Take care of this, okay?
Finally.
You seem to be worth torn.
Hold on.
There's still more I want to do.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
You seem to be worth torment.
Hold on.
There's still more I want to do.
Exciting! Guard Strike!
Now, what to do?
Coming at you full force!
What shall I do to you?
You are pretty cute.
I feel power from inside me.
Woo! I feel really good.
under the warm sun feels so good. Perfect for taking a nap. Yes, it would be nice to relax under the sun.
What's the matter?
You've been quiet. I was wondering what Ganache was trying to accomplish.
You mean about trapping us there?
Yeah. Was it really to get rid of us? With the enemy discs there, maybe there was another motive.
Another motive? It seems like he knew who I was, so it was probably meant for me.
I have to apologize to everyone later for getting them involved.
Oh, Iffy, you're such a worrywart. You're thinking too much. We came out in one piece, so all is good. Let's just go back to Xion.
What? That's right, Xion! She's in danger!
What do you mean, Iffy?
Remember what Ganache said when he trapped us?
I already know you are assisting Xion of Passé. I assume you were trying to get information on our exhibit plans, no?
Iffy, they knew all along!
I can't believe they knew about this.
We would win regardless, but I'm the careful type, you know. Well, I don't have much time, so I need to go now. Farewell.
He knew we were helping Xion. That means she's the next target.
What? Well then, we need to get back to her, pronto. What's he thinking, targeting civilians just for the expo?
Now I'm really mad! I won't let Ganache or Avenir get away with this!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Now Noir is really mad. Noir, you're scaring me.
You girls, stop with the jibber-jabber! Let's hurry and save Xion!
Yes!
just because you look tough.
Not bad.
Who wants to get beaten first? I'll let you take the show. Do your best.
That
I'll finish
long.
This.
I'll leave the rest to you.
You You're hurt. Me
Can you come in instead?
I'm just
Who's
tired
next
of
to bite the dust?
May I begin?
How's this?
I can go anytime!
Impudently!
Lace ribbon!
May I begin? You seem to be worth tormenting.
Hold on.
There's still more I want to do.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Guard, strike!
Prepare yourself.
May I begin? You seem to be worth tormenting.
Hold on.
There's still more I want to do.
I can go anytime! Guard, strike!
Good. Bad. Lace ribbon!
May I begin? You seem to be worth tormenting.
Hold on.
There's still more I want to do.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Item. Boom!
Who's next to bite the dust?
Got you.
No!
Bad!
How's this?
Okay, I'm gonna go! Guard, strike!
Who's next to bite the dust?
Jump!
Good.
You seem to be worth tormenting.
Hold on.
There's still more I want to do.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Can I use this?
Finally.
Yes. Impudent.
Done.
Cry for me.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Guard, strike!
Who's next to bite the dust? It's
no
my
more.
Turn.
I'm gonna nap here.
How's this?
I okay, want to sleep
I'm gonna go.
A bit more. There! We won, but we got knocked around. Level up! Yeah! I'm so happy! Level up!
Level up.
Thank you.
This place really is home. The bed is comfy, games all over, and pudding stocked in the fridge.
Great way to greet the new chapter, slacking off and all.
You're so serious, Iffy. We did a lot at last station, so give me a break.
Give you a break? Well, maybe if the break wasn't over a week already.
Come on, now's my only chance to cozy with the puddings, you dig? Who's gonna kick back now? It's me, Yo.
Really? She's the CPU for Planetoon?
Nap, nap. I made some tasty, tasty milk pudding.
Yay! Pudding! Milk pudding! Milky milk pudding!
Compa, you really have to stop treating Nep like a queen.
I know. But seeing Nep Nep melt away with my pudding is just so cute!
Compa, this pudding is the bomb! Can I get some more of these morsels?
I'm happy you like them, Nep Nep. More coming right up!
These two. Well, I guess it's better than being in peril now. I suppose enjoying the moment isn't bad. Well, I better get started.
Iffy, what you doing? Single-player checkers? Single-player rummy?
Oh, shut it. No, I was just checking the goddess's blog.
Huh? The goddesses are bloggers? Even Noir?
No, only the CPU for Leanbox, Lady Greenheart, has a blog.
Shucks. If Noir had one, I was gonna tease her over her entries.
Wow, that's low.
Anyways, what kind of stuff does she have up there? Like some pic shot of her licking pizzas, or a self-made fantasy poem?
You really think a goddess would post random junk like that?
Let me see there. Monsters have been appearing of recent. Please be wary.
See? Lady Greenheart isn't a goofer like you. Now give me back my cell.
Oh, wait, Iffy. There's a hidden link here.
What idiotic nonsense are you saying now? Wait, you're right.
See what's there. Click.
Wait a minute, Nep.
Welcome to my hidden page. I will be posting my private diary here.
Lady Greenheart's diary? You shouldn't read others' diaries.
Oh yeah, sure. I bet Iffy is going to check it out yourself, right?
Me? Look at Lady Greenheart's private life? No, no!
Way to look calm there, Iffy.
I would never do such a thing.
Come on, let's just read it out loud. Let's see now. I bought 6 new games. My backlog is getting too big.
Huh?
I can't wait to get my Tsundere Otaku eyeglasses set. Hey, that's the limited edition released by the Otomate branded company. Let's see, can't play 4 goddesses online with the server error.
Aww.
So I guess Lady Greenheart is a gamer. What's 4 goddesses online anyway?
Of Lady Greenheart. It's crumbling.
Oh, did the difference between image and reality shock you, Iffy?
I know. Basilicom must have made this to give her a more natural image. My Lady Greenheart would never be this much of a gamer.
Well, Coming from a gamer like me, she smells like a full-blast gamer.
No, she's just trying to appeal to the public.
Oh, so you want to bet and see by meeting her face-to-face?
Sure then. If you're wrong, I'm taking 1 week's worth of your pudding.
It's on, Iffy. You better be ready to bring my prize on a silver platter.
This isn't the reason I expected we would go to Leanbox 4.